Sophia, I'm almost to the cathedral. Can you tell me anything that might help locate the Atlas?
Only stories told by our elders. We don't go inside anymore. I've heard there were archives below, accessible by tunnels in the main hall, but that's all I can tell you.
Then that's where I'll go.
Be careful. Trinity's already inside, and there are more of them arriving.
Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople.
The Atlas is a map that's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source that Constantine is after.
That's the part I'm not clear on yet. Whatever his source is, it's gotta be something valuable. But the company men aren't saying much.
Yeah. Look, keep this close to your chest, but I don't think it's money they're after.
You bought into Constantine's speeches about a new world in glory, huh? I thought that was just motivating the troops.
I don't think so. I think he really believes it.
So we took a contract with religious fanatics.
I don't know. Fanatics sort of implies he's wrong, doesn't it?
Don't tell me you believe all this.
Someone does. Trinity has a lot of money and support behind them. They wouldn't risk this much if it wasn't gonna pan out. Oh!
Thank you.
cannot dig too deep or too fast.
The men are trying to be cautious.
Cautious? Why? We no longer have time for caution, and I no longer have the patience for it.
With all due respect, if all of my men die down there...
We are expendable here, Commander. What matters are results. The stakes are too high.
Unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Laura, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Laura. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
Croft continues to...
That's it. It has to be. I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. Ugh, that smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh god! What the hell is that? These vessels. Those vessels are still full. If I could ignite them. They're still filled with Greek fire. I wonder if it will still burn.
For a month, I have gone to the Forum to hear the Prophet speak.
Covering fire! I got you covered! fire teams reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
No time! Croft has the package! We can't lose her!
Sound off. Who's got a visual?
I got the visuals. She has to be hiding around here somewhere.
God damn it.
No. She can't have gone far. Stay in contact. We'll find her.
no. Sulfur. This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
She's got to be here. Cover the exit. We have to retrieve
her. Here! I fucking got her!
Hand over the Atlas.
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the Greek fire. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Take out the remaining supports. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Find a Greek fire vessel first. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Thank you. to be a way to use the crane to move those vessels. More Greek fire vessels. So many of them. Got to be a way to use the crane to move those vessels. More to do here. I'll be back this way. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Be a way to use the crane to move those vessels. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Be a way of connecting the vessels to the crane. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Just one more support left. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. To clear the way a bit. If I could use the water somehow. Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere.
Some believe the prophet to be God's son.
Observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way.
Commemorates the construction of a great city, Kitesh.
Laura! Laura, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half-dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
I hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Laura, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
Thank you.
Jonah!
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Founders of Katesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to view the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
This to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The Divine Source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Katesh must be... The entrance to Katesh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
I If Jonah is alive, they must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. All right, Nadia, I'm back at the installation. Any advice on where to start looking?
Okay, first, the seed pods. The flowers grow inside the caves around there. There's never enough of them to make you sick, so you should be able to gather some safely. The livers should be easy. The deer around there feed on the flowers, so you'll just need to track them down. As for the insecticide, I have an idea where we might find some. Grandpa taught me to read Russian, so I'm going through some old equipment manifests to see if I can find out where they stored it. I'll let you know when I find it.
All right, I'll start gathering the other supplies now. They have Jonah now, and the Atlas. But if they think he knows something, there's still a good chance they're keeping him alive. I just hope Jonah can hold out long enough for me to find him. I have to get him back. I won't let him die here. Hang on, Jonah. I'll find you.